Stephen, lovely to meet you this evening. Tell us about your film.
Well, it's something I left university. It's just something I've tried to turn my life around. It's something I believe in. I've just written it, directed it, sold my soul to the devil. I've had a heart attack over it. I've done everything. Yeah, it's just my passion and my escapism from life, really. And
so this has been a very sort of catharsis, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
And so we're here at the awards this evening. Tell us a little bit, how excited are you about
it? Oh, really excited. It's lovely. It's really, I've been to some other awards and this is quite depressing, really. This is lovely. Yeah, it's lovely. I've never experienced anything like it. So, yeah, I'm really thankful.
And your film is nominated for?
A best trailer. It's still in post-production. It's best trailer. So, yeah, really thankful. Yeah. Thank you very much.
And what's been the favourite part of the filmmaking process? You've done so much. Were there particular elements that you've...
Writing. I really like writing because you need nobody for that. Just write. When it comes to everything else, you've got to get so many people involved, and that's really hard sometimes, especially with no budget. You've got to sell yourself to the devil. So writing's the best part of it.
Did you enjoy as well the working with the crew and the collaboration as well?
It's my third one, so yeah, used all the same team. Yeah, we like growing together and just growing with our skills, you know, and learning what we can do and what we can't do. So it's, yeah.
Are you local to London or have you come from far?
Bournemouth, do everything in Bournemouth, yeah. So just come up for today. I do everything just around the town using local businesses and funded everything through local businesses and pitching to them. And yeah, so everything's local, really. Yeah, it's lovely.